A great white shark with the gentle name of Rachel is helping Queensland researchers unlock the secrets of the ocean's most feared hunter. The shark is being tracked by satellite with some surprising results.
The idea of getting cosy with the ocean's most dangerous predator would seem like madness to most people, but not Dr. Jonathan Weary. In a Queensland first, he's managed to catch and tag a great white shark with satellite tracking equipment, and his findings have surprised even him.
Certain triggers that we're still trying to understand that they'll actually go into coastal areas in shallow water and investigate whether it's for feeding or perhaps reoxygenation.
The predator's been on a three-state marathon. Last June, she was tagged and released off Main Beach on the Gold Coast, then travelled to Sydney. Late last month, she briefly entered Victorian waters before doing a U-turn and is now back off southern New South Wales and heading up the coast.
It's close to 1,500 to almost 2,000 kilometres that she's travelled.
The opportunity to tag a great white shark doesn't come along that often. The research team had to wait 2 long years before they got their chance. Great whites aren't the only focus of the research. A total of 49 dangerous sharks have been tagged, including numerous bull sharks, which are known to frequent canals and rivers. It's hoped the research will improve shark control programs and help better protect bathers.
Their movements aren't random, so there's certain patterns that we're beginning to unravel.
Shark control measures, including drum lines and nets, are in place off 85 Queensland beaches. The most caught this year is 22 at Rainbow Beach, north of Noosa. On the Gold Coast, Simon Hooper, 10 News.